Hello everybody. Right now I am heading out to the airport because today I am flying out to Germany for the Artistic Gymnastics World Championships. Run it all the time, it got cold as ice. Same overdose who put a hole inside me. Highs and lows, catapult, never leave your sights. Farmer knows, I try, I could look around, see another one about mine. In a heartbeat, would it cost me to turn right? Alright, I made it to Frankfurt, Germany, and now I'm sitting at the train station because I'm going to be riding down to Stuttgart in just a little bit. I gotta run, this a toast on my arms, ain't up enough. Hopeless, take it all from inside. If falls lost, then how could I fuck it up? Won't stay long, what a ride, gotta run. This a toast on my arms, ain't up enough. Hopeless, take it all from inside. If falls lost, then how could I fuck it up? I just got to the hotel here in Stuttgart, and it's kind of cool. The view's pretty nice. I kind of can see all these like hills up here, these mountains. They look super cool. And if you look at the right time down here on the sidewalk, you can see like lots of different gymnasts coming from practice and training. It's super cool. I saw like Simone Biles and like Team Japan all come out and back into the hotel. It's kind of cool. I really like this place. Alright, good morning everybody. It's my first actual full day here. Today I'm going to be volunteering at the World Championships. I got my accreditation. Hopefully I'll be able to film some stuff there. I'm going to try to bring this camera, but I don't know what they'll let me do there, so we'll see what happens. Alright, I'm at the arena. This place is crazy. Alright, today's the big day. Team USA is competing, Shane's competing. I'll see you at the arena. Oh, and if you don't know who Shane is my former teammate, and this is going to be his first World Championships, and I'm super excited for him.
State of mind. Tell me that it's real life, 'cause
show you guys what kind of goes on here. So I'm part of the apparatus team, so I stock chalk. So basically I put this everywhere where gymnasts need it. And I just walk around here, put chalk in here on these bins. And just walk around, make sure everything's clean, make sure everything's in the right spot. But yeah, that's basically what I do here. So, onto the competition.